Christmas to remember. To bring you for Christmas.
You know old Mr. Claus don't come to the quarters. He only comes to your white children's house.
Oh no, Auntie Woody, that's not true. He comes to everyone's houses. My mama and daddy say it's so. And I see the children in the quarter with presents on Christmas Day, so he has to come there too.
Well, miss, if old Mr. Claus could bring me anything, it would be my husband Jim.
No, Auntie Letty. I mean, what present would you want him to bring you? Like a new dress or a new pair of shoes?
I don't want a new dress. Don't want a new pair of shoes. I want my husband home. Yes, Lord. It's going to be a fine day around here when my Jim gets home. I just knows it.
Expectation of guests this evening? Bratton's the name, sir. William Bratton.
Good evening, sir. Woodmason is the name. Reverend Charles Woodmason. It is indeed a pleasure to make your acquaintance this evening.
The good Reverend was just making some interesting observations about our neighbors.
I was merely saying how some people around here are they lesser sort?
Lesser sort? How so, sir?
Their houses are filthy dirty. One would think that an occasional sweeping and washing with strong light soap would be in order.
Thank you. Thank you.